Wake up. Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? Wake up. There you are. You took a pretty nasty fall. You okay? Looks like you're a bit damaged. Nothing that the repairman can't fix, though. Your minimum damage. You're gonna be okay as far as I know, though. I don't know much. Do you remember your name? Oh, that's good. You have a really good name, by the way. I love it. I wish I had that name. Are you sure you're okay, though? Look like you're bleeding a little bit right here, but I think you're all right. Do you remember where you are at all? Yes, Neo City, that's right, yeah. Do you remember who I am? You can't remember my name? Well, when I expected to, I never met you before, actually. Yeah, I was walking down, going to my apartment, and I saw you laying down on the ground, and it looked like you fell from your balcony or something. But oh no. Do you remember how you fell? You were leaning against the fence up there. Huh. I can fix it for you if you like. It? All right, I'll trust you. It's very dangerous out here all by yourself, especially being knocked unconscious on the ground. Bet you're glad I found you before other guys did. If you remember their name, the scavengers, those who pick on the innocent, that is. I'm glad I found you, though. Still in one piece, at least. There's people, guards are out crazy tonight looking for people like you, unconscious, so they can make others parts of machine. But don't worry, I'm not with them, if that's what you're wondering. I'm not, I promise. I don't work with them. I try to keep it low, though, low profile. But I don't know. You're starting to bleed a little bit more. We should probably get you patched up. I don't have anything on me, so. Well, maybe this can work. Here we go. There we go. All patched up. Let's see, do you have anything else? Anything else, Cyrus? You hurt anywhere else? Anywhere on your body? At all? No, you're alright. Good. Must say you don't look too bad from the fall. Look pretty nice. Look pretty good. Well, I guess my job is down from here, back that way down there. So, if you ever need me, go to the robotics repair shop. If you ever want to get back in touch. Maybe you can repay me a favor. Maybe you can help me work on something of a project I'm trying to complete. But here, my card. You can have it. Oh, you want my name? You can call me Leo. That's what all my friends call me. But I guess I'll let you get back on your way. Make sure you fix that broken fence up there, so I don't need you following anymore. Goodbye.